Right away, we can see there's something wrong with this projector. There are dark bars across the top, and they get progressively darker as you go higher. And on the right side, you have a blurred bar almost going straight down, and it gets bigger as it goes down. So looking at this, it's almost like there's a filter or something that's misaligned inside the projector. Something is blocking out the top and the right side of this image. So let's open up the projector and see if we can fix it. So how this projector works is there's a lamp that sits in here, and the light shines into here first. So right into that little grid, glass grid there. And then it goes into this box, and this box has a bunch of lenses where it bounces around before finally going out through the front. And this is where it projects onto your wall or onto your projector screen, however you have it set up. What I was thinking is some of these lenses are probably pushed out of whack. So maybe they're just out by a little bit, and that's going to lead to those blue lines, those blurry blue lines that we saw earlier. So what I'm doing is I took out the motherboard, took off the cover, and you can see I'm keeping track of all my screws. I've just finished tightening or pushing down on all these lenses, trying to not get any dust in there. But let's turn it back on and see how we did. Finally, I decided to just take out the entire lens mechanism of the projector. And it's modular, so it comes right out. And I'm using my iPhone as a lamp. So typically it would be the lamp, usually be the lamp instead of my iPhone, but here I'm using my iPhone flashlight as the light source. And you'll see in the middle where it's broken down into blue, green, and red spectrums. So between all the polarizers and the lenses, the light that comes in from the right side is broken up. So it's pretty cool how that all works. And by looking straight down the barrel, so where the projector image would usually come out, I can look straight down that large barrel and I can see where the image is distorted or where it's bent. So I can kind of troubleshoot and just figure out what's wrong with this lens assembly. But it's very important. Note that you should never look down a projector's lens while the projector is operating with a normal lamp. That is very dangerous. So here I'm using an iPhone flashlight, which is much less bright than an actual projector lamp. So this is safe, but never look down a projector barrel while the projector is running with a normal lamp during normal operation. And here's the issue. So this lens is raised up about 2 millimeters, where the arrow is pointing, 2 millimeters above the rest of the housing. So what that means is the entire lens is tilted. The bottom of the lens won't reflect any light or won't let any light pass through. And that's what we saw, those gray bars on the top, right, that we saw before, as well as the right side of that lens is not going to be as bright either. So that's what we saw right on the image, that there's like a gray dim bar going down the right side. So that's the issue. And what we're going to do is push down on that lens to make sure it matches up with all of the other lenses in that assembly. And voila, here it is. Those dark bars on the top are now gone. The dark bar going down the right is now gone. That one lens, now it's realigned with all the other lenses in the assembly. The light is going through appropriately. Everything looks great. So we can go ahead and reconfigure this projector. It's got 0 lamp hours on it. It's got a fresh lamp installed. This projector is ready to go.